that your new tape?
Star-Lord? Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the space riders. And he's not scary. He's cool.
Your space rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out!
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma!
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think.
Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago.
If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine.
Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
Right.
Gypsy woman said, she said, boy, your time grows near. You can't run forever, gotta stand and face your fear. If push comes to shove.
Oh man, I can't wait to play this. Maybe I can convince Annie to buy it with his paper out money. This will be worth hundreds of dollars someday.
Go, go.
Three natural ones in a row last game? Some barn I turned out to be. It's pretty crazy that all that destruction started from one little mistake. I gotta beat Janie's high score. This is embarrassing. Keep hitting those dingers, George. You'll make it in the Hall of Fame for sure. Fingers are still cramped from trying to bookmark pages. I know it's not how you're supposed to play, but I'm tired of dying everywhere. Might as well just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot.
Into the fire. Are you ready to go, go, go? We'll make a stand. Don't give a damn.
I can't believe I caught this. That maiden show was awesome.
Crap, Drax. You gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. Do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
Thank you. It ain't just a junkyard.
The quarantine zone's the biggest pile of galactic war debris in the known universe.
Just think of all the tech we can find.
Hey, it's only illegal if Nova Corps finds us inside, which they won't.
Root's right to be nervous, Rocket. Don't underestimate the Nova Corps.
Oh, come on. Am I the only...
Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? They catch us, they'll shoot us on spot. Out here, on the frontier, cops don't have time to arrest people.
I am Groot.
Relax, bud. Nova Corps ain't the type to shoot first. Arresting folks is their whole thing. That and silly helmets.
Nice! Gamora?
Up here, Peter!
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
Still calls your name.
Nice gizmos, Rocket.
I'm calling them thumpers on account of the noise they make. Assuming we get past the force field and reach your coordinates in one piece, all we gotta do is set them up, and these babies are gonna draw out our monster in no time.
All right, I'll let you get back to it. Sounds like catching that monster will be easier than we thought.
Yeah, the faster we catch it, the faster we get paid.
Drax! About Gamora.
Can this not wait, Peter Quill? I am readying my body for battle.
You know we're supposed to capture this monster, right? Not kill it?
Of course. But I suspect it will not go down without a fight.
Cool it, Muscles. Lady Hellbender ain't gonna buy damaged goods.
I will aim to preserve the integrity of the beast as best I can.
Good.
All good, buddy?
I'm Groot.
You know, I don't understand you, Groot, but I'm going to assume you just said something super kind and thoughtful.
I am Groot.
What did the tree say?
No idea.
You remember that dealer who asked about the emitters? After you left, he leans over at me, and he says, what do you need these for, then?
I am Groot.
Yeah, like I'm turning the Milano into a dance club or something.
Please refrain from creating this club of dance.
Ready now?
Now? Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
If we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the NovaNet still up? Thought we were going in.
Well, it appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? Four digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to integrate temporal coordinates and our ship's hard-coded serial into a local number generator.
Info gets in, digits come out.
Four of them.
Yeah.
Are you having difficulties, Peter Quill?
0451.
2 2 1 8.
No. Do not confuse him, Rodent.
I am Groot.
Groot says it's taken a while.
I could tell.
Peter, it's time. 0451.
I believe the code is 0451.
There. And sprint.
Incredible.
People realized there was so much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Rodent. We did not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The piece that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sekhnov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa!
Place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend said to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster as soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Ugh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal?
What?
Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And two clicks at the drop site. Ground's too unstable to land the ship, so you'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
Done.
Meet you at the rendezvous point.
Mora, take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Oh, can you imagine?
I'm Groot.
He is not a better shot than me. Hey, starboard! Wrong way!
You guys sure you don't need help?
I am Groot.
Yep, very sure. Focus on your own task.
Yep. Being here definitely feels a little weird.
Yo, Quill, these coordinates are so reliable, how come we're the only ones out here trying to catch this thing?
Go off.
Just making sure my guns work.
Nah, it's totally safe. Now, can we please focus less on the toxic goo and more on all this cool war junk it's holding together? I didn't mean toxic. More, don't put it in your mouth toxic.
I am Groot.
What, the pink goo? It's custom nano resin. Okay, guess you're taking the long...
Oh!
You okay, Quill?
Yeah, I think so. This, pink resin stuff's definitely strong enough to hold this place together.
Oh, yeah. Definitely, probably strong enough. Come on, Quill. We still got three more thumpers to place. Second one's this way.
I'm assuming you have a map or something?
Map, schmap. I know how to navigate a scrap heap.
Peter Quill, the insubordination of the assassin has become insufferable.
I'm doing exactly what we planned to do.
She is also quite contrarian.
We talked about... this on the Milano, Drax. Try harder. Thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Ebrium-based nanoresin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
You know, I think I do sort of get it. Thousands of worlds fighting for some fleeting greater good. Guess it is kind of poetic. Ah, cheer up. Just because the war was horrible doesn't mean there wasn't good times along the way. Yeah, I am mostly talking about stuff blowing up. Just imagine what kind of blasters the Chitauri had to use to wreck some of these frigates. I'm not being insensitive. Whoa!
I'm okay!
Ha! Almost made yourself a very late war casualty.
Not funny.
You know, I like this. This is fun. The three of us, hanging out. Just like when we started this gig. Before you-know-who joined us. I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill. Quill's a swell guy.
I hope you get that promotion, Rocket.
Are you calling me a bootlicker?
Come on, Rocket. Drax and Gamora are valued additions to the team.
You're only saying that because she's listening.
Is that why your plan has Drax and I taking the ship?
Maybe. Hey, can't a guy want to spend some quality time with his friends? Whoa! Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path's this way. Come on.
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we could find pieces of the Trion Shard in here?
I'm Groot.
You never heard of the Trion Shard? Pyramid of pure evil that corrupts everything it comes in contact with.
I'm Groot.
Making things up. Name one time I ever made something up.
I'm Groot.
You happy, Quill? You found the thing. I told you was there, but you didn't listen. A dead end.
The mythical void. Death's black terminal. I would rather be there with you.
What? Drax, wrong kind of end. And it's not like you could have known, Rocket. Both ways were going in the same direction.
That's it. Walk of shame.
I am Groot.
Of course he could know. I told him. Everybody
keep an eye out for any good scrap or components.
I am Groot.
I know the monster is the first priority. I'm just saying, if you see anything good along the way, pick it up.
You done gloating?
Oh, I am never done gloating.
I am Groot.
Yep, classic me. Safer than flying with Gamora anyway.
I heard that.
It is strange. I have not encountered any corpses in the wreckage.
Probably got disintegrated when the ships went to boom. Watch it, Quill!
All good, no worries. But watch your step, guys. This junk isn't as stable as we think.
That is one big mushroom. Fungus, bacteria, mold, space gunk. You know, call it what you want. It's still in the way.
Take that, brittle stuff.
Ugh, I hate these ship-eating parasites. Flarkas would chew right through the Milano in 2 cycles.
Gross.
Nice splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the? Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead. I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Well, that's grim. Yeah, try not to think about it. It's better not to wonder what happened to anyone working on these old wrecks. It was a long time ago anyways. Recording. Bridge over. I want to see if he's alive.
I am Groot.
I don't know, but he's twitching. Flarkin, Scott Stain, Quill. You okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, thought I saw a shortcut.
Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a crapped-out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it.
It is good to be doing physical labor again.
Okay. Crawling through creepy old ship. No big deal.
Easy there, Quill. Pretty sure nothing's gonna jump out at you. Except maybe me and Groot. Hey, Gamora, make sure the Milano don't get stuck in any of this resin.
She did. Wrench the ship free.
Floor! Trying to bring the whole place down, Quill?
I shot a thing.
I get it. First tool in the old toolbox.
All right, Team Rocket. We've just set up another couple of thumpers.
All you do is fly the ship.
And so far, I haven't abandoned you while you're on the ground.
Can't you wait until all the thumpers are set up before doing that?
Ooh, don't die, don't die, don't die! Hey, little guy. Whoa, what the fuck?
You dead, Quill? We can hear your wussy squeal even without the con.
A little busy. Crap, that's cheating. You guys should have seen that. It was this weird blobby thing. Not falling for this again.
It's like coughing a sick! Not getting up from that one!
Himself eaten by a blob or something. Should have heard him squeal.
You must fight with dignity, Peter Quill.
Or at least die with it.
Not funny.
After we catch this monster, we really should spend half a cycle loading up the Milano with tech.
The longer we stay here, the higher the chances of us getting caught.
Yeah, yeah. It's just such a waste. Hey, Drax, what makes you so sure this Hell Lady is gonna buy our monster?
Her name is Lady Hellbender, and her collection of rare creatures is outdone only by the wealth she showers on those who procure them.
Quill, we got a lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit. Like, you could even tell if she had an honest face.
If we set up all these thumpers and no monster shows, we'll just need to salvage what scrap we can and haul it back with us.
Yeah, scrubbing off all that nano-resin would take forever. If it even comes off.
Just trust me on this. It'll all be worth it in the end.
Are you kidding me?
Man, that was too close. You okay, Groot?
Well,
we're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nice-like. He does it for me. I can hear your visor working. Better not be cheating on our bet, Quill.
How can you hear that? All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine. That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
Gross. More ship eaters. All right. Boom. Right under your nose, Quill.
Hey, think Groot can make it to that?
Nope. That's way too far. And there ain't nothing good to grab on the other side. Come on, we'll find another way around. Go that way, across the gap, somehow. This place really makes you wonder.
About what?
What Novacore hoped to do by sweeping all this up and forgetting about it. Yeah, it's close enough for Groot to bridge if you can find a proper handhold.
Rocket, can you get us onto that junk heap?
I ain't that flexible.
I am Groot.
Look for one of them support bars on the other side there.
Groot, I found a hitch. Can you latch onto it?
I'm Groot.
Hey, greenies. You see any blue and gold ships out there, you let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if we run into a Novacore patrol.
We'll restrain them until we're done here.
Bad idea.
If you see cops, you get my ship out of here, even if it means leaving us behind.
Flark that!
Trust me, I've dealt with Novacore before, even helped them catch real criminals. I can talk my way out.
You think the Milano can outrun a fully powered Nova Centurion?
She's done it before.
All this firepower, now it's all just scrap.
I am Groot.
Yeah. Sorry, bud.
Sorry about what?
Groot's people never even got a chance to fight. Whole Destin planet was torched at the start of the war. Set her down right there. Yep, one to go.
Flark!
No! No! Flark and Skaggy! Krattak and batteries fried, that's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Okay. We're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things. Gotta be things that power ship things around here, right?
Yeah. Maybe you're gonna want to use your visor for this. You find a replacement while I finish scraping the fried wires.
Peter Quill, the double agent is trying to lull me into a false sense of security.
Right. And the moment you drop your guard, I'll strike.
Aha! So you admit it!
You got me. My plans are foiled.
Can you use this missile?
Sure I can, to blow us to pieces. Keep looking! Gamora, when are you gonna share your contacts and sources?
When will you share yours?
What? You know about all my guys.
Only that you've got a guy that makes the booms, you've got a guy who can reconstruct faces, you've got a guy who never says no.
Oh, yes, I love that guy. And hey, it ain't my fault they ain't no good with names, but I can always place a face.
Unless my face guy gets a hold of them first.
So much for that. Of course it's the worst space ration flavor. This one tastes like dollar store cat food. Makes your teeth oily.
Well, come on, man.
Hey! A huge power generator! How do we hook it up?
We don't! That thing would toast our little thumper.
Can't we condense the power through a routing funnel or something?
Don't try to make up tech stuff. It's irritating. Find something else.
Found something with a charge! Kinda looks like a spacey car battery. Okay, this thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is minuscule, at best. You'll be fine.
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So watch my back.
Watch it from what? Rocket! Help me scramble some critters!
No, no, Scott! If I don't rewire this fast, it's gonna short circuit! Fucking monster things! Everyone get ready!
One last freaky eye thing!
We're just killing party!
any favors!
Just in time.
I'd like to see you fix it next time. Come on, two down, two to go.
So, Drax.
I'm Groot.
Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive?
Guys, this job is a huge deal. It's for the freaking Monster Queen of Sekhnarf 9. She just doesn't know it yet. We pull this off, and we're...
Lady Hellbender's intergalactic monster wranglers?
Man, that thing is ridiculous. I think it was a ship or a robot.
That's a Kree Sentry. A robot, but it would have been space-worthy. That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size.
How do you know all this?
Because they were my fellow experiments back on Half-World. Most of my parts came from the cybernetics hangar next to the door, so, I got a sneak peek at all the new killbots. I can see the parts come and go from my, my cage.
I didn't mean to open old wounds.
Most of them are just scars now anyways. I wasn't even a person to the worst of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a real smart walking gun.
A very talkative gun.
Yeah, that part was an accident. They tried to fix it a few times. The entire facility was the problem. I wish I'd gone back and blown it up before the end of the war.
Killing blow.
Ha! Not even close! How do we know the monster we're looking for ain't one of these things we already killed?
If it were worthy of Lady Hellbender's collection, it would not die so easily.
Hope we know this thing when we see it and not after we stomped it.
Groot, need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
Now, I want to see you do that to something in combat. Wait, is that... Yes! I'm about to win this bet, Quill! So what do I gotta do to get a last name like Dracula?
Katathians have no need for surnames.
What about the Destroyer?
We're inside a giant robot head.
And I got robot parts inside my head!
You have robot parts inside your head. Inside-
Bam! Hey, Groot, what do you think I should do when I win this bet? I mean, with the units still owe me once I win. Don't congratulate him!
Well, I know what I'll be doing with my winnings. I'm saving up for our next stop on Contraxia to get one of those Zeronian massages.
You're so predictable.
Found a nest!
Exactly! You suck, Star Chod! Let's see. When I beat Quill, I'm gonna get my hands on some rotating hyper circuits.
Boo! No one knows what those are!
Ha!
That one was juicy!
What do you think, Drax? Should we get in on this bet? Think of all the hyper circuits you can buy.
Are you making fun of me?
I do not wish to acquire hyper circuits.
How's that bet going over there?
I am crushing this!
Just you wait! I'll be catching up in no time!
Splat!
And just so we're clear, Green Team is officially ineligible for the bet.
Why?
Well, for one, you need a gun.
You have no need for a projectile weapon.
You know what, Quill? I think it's unfair. You got two guns, I got one. I think my points should count double from now on.
That's cheating.
Then lose the second pistol. All right, Thumper goes there, Quill.
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again.
Lock it!
I only flipped the switch on and off to see if it started!
Yeah, tell them that!
Gotta love that kill radius!
We really need to test these things!
Yes, we're not taking it!
Easy for you to say! You've got a pointy stick!
Darn it! I thought we were safe! Oh, come on! Now we gotta deal with junk slugs?
Don't gawk at it! Shoot it!
Very helpful, thanks!
You're welcome! Now stop distracting me! Oh yeah! It is like that time! Oh yeah! I'm gonna murderize the lot of ya! Don't feel bad, buddy! They started it! I knew I was missing all the fun last time!
Hey! I'm happy to take this round off! Do we really need to test these things?
Yes, we're not taking
Yo!
Any chances!
Round him up, crew! Rocket! Do your thing! At least they make a good splat!
That's the spirit! I'm loving this! Not a chance! I've gotten way more!
Nice splatter, Rocket!
I know, right? What was that worth? 5 points?
Oh, come on! You can't just give yourself points like that!
Bean Team, looks like we're done installing our thumpers.
Great job. We'll meet you at the mining ship. Rocket! Do you have a plan for where we're gonna keep this monster once we've caught it?
I figured it could have your room. There's hardly anything to mess up in there.
As opposed to your room, which looks like it's already been messed up by a monster?
Hey, I got a system. Everything's where it's supposed to be. All right, mining rig is right there. Of course it's secure. As secure as a broke-down Shadari shipwreck's ever gonna be.
I am Groot.
That's cause you keep calling it gooey stuff. It's nano-resin.
Come on, Groot. We need to get across here. And Rocket wouldn't put you at risk, right?
I am Groot.
That's right. I've always got your back, bud.
I am Groot.
Nah, it just looks unstable like everything else in here. Don't get your twigs in a bundle. Yes! The resin can hold a stupid warship!
I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this.
Rocket?
Oh, fuck.
Guys, jump!
No! No! Ah!
Saving me!
I love you too, you selfless son of a chug. Come on, Coral. He says I'll meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
That's it? We're not going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later.
Team Rocket, is everything okay? Groot's signal just went dark.
Flark. His radio must have broke when he fell.
What happened to your timber companion?
He ain't timber. He's alive.
But he fell.
I really don't know if you're being clever or dumb right now. Team Rocket, out. Sounds like Green Team's off our backs. Now we can stop worrying about that dumb accident. Groot's fine anyways. There's nothing to worry about. Not like I could have prevented that old rusted ship from keeling over.
Whatever, right? Like you said, Groot's fine. Everything is fine.
Exactly. We're all fine.
Sure, sure. Fine.
I do not see the mining ship amid all this wreckage.
Quill, I hear you scanning. Hard to believe all this destruction's because some ugly flarkin' bugs got uppity.
It was a little more complex than that.
Don't matter. We should have thrown everything at the bug homeworld and exterminated the Flark.
We did, but they surrendered.
That don't change my opinion on the matter. How do you make a dead Shatari float?
How?
You take your foot off its head.
I think Yondu told me that one. Only good Shatari is a dead Shatari.
Yeah, Korax was okay. I wonder how he's doing. Are you scanning for targets? Where are you going, Quill?
Just don't want to miss anything.
You're looking for more of them suckers to pop.
Never. Groot could have reached that. Really missed the big twig right now.
You and me both.
Man! If that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast!
Let's hope it don't, because we have to find a way through this thing.
Ah! This turbine's right in the way. Gotta get through it. These things open up to let gas through, right? There's a drone access tunnel over here. Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Yeah, a manual override.
Team Rocket, we hit a snag. One of our thumper points was covered in resin, so we're gonna fly around to scout another spot.
Just make sure the new spot...